It has become a cliche, but it's the truth. The world is one, the world is unified. And this is a real life lesson that the pandemic has taught us all. Because the pandemic knows no borders, no boundaries, no race, no gender. The pandemic knows no political, ideological, or socioeconomic differences. And therefore, now we all understand, we all realize that it is more important than ever to work together and to join forces. And in this globalized, interconnected world, if we want to deliver real-life solutions to real-life problems, then we have to work bottom-up. We have to engage our people and build wider alliances, alliances that cross anachronistic divides, alliances that actually help build bridges for tomorrow. Alliances that can actually help create a spirit of solidarity, especially now, since we all know that the pandemic is coupled with a deep economic crisis. So this is the message that we would like to send from Athens, from the cradle of democracy, that it's about people joining forces, people working together. And here is where the role of global cities is truly catalytic. Because we are the closest democratic organization to the citizens. We are the ones that can deliver real and tangible results with transparency and accountability.